Chaitanya cult means Krishna cult. Krishna Varnam, simply describing Krishna. That was his vision. So, in this way, when one understands Krishna, not perfectly, one cannot understand Krishna perfectly, it is not possible. Even Krishna himself cannot understand. He is so great. That is greatness. God is great. That the God who is great, he cannot also understand how great he is. That is God. Nobody can understand. But as far as possible, we can understand from the shastras, sadhu, shastra, guru, three sources, we can understand and make our conclusion that Krishna is the Supreme.